last time I was shot by a professional photographer?
My brother got shot by a clown.
Why?
Because my brother kept poking him and saying, "What you gonna do about a clown, huh?" It happened on a bus.
Cat, color the tiger.
Yay, crayons! Did I mention the clown was my cousin Jesse?
Color the pretty tiger.
How's your audition going?
I'm in the middle of it.
That's so exciting.
I'm sorry, who is?
She's my friend Kat.
Look, I made my tiger purple. That doesn't happen in nature.
Kat, come on. You can't be mad at me over something I did in your dream.
It's what you didn't do.
Well, will you at least tell me what I didn't do?
Fine. These little kids were trying to eat us, and you wouldn't even try to help me. You were just crying and yelling, "No, no, don't eat me. Eat her, eat her."
Robbie let a bunch of little kids eat me.
H.
Kate.
Wait, Kat, what'd you say?
When?
Just a second ago.
I said when.
Hi.
Hi. I'm wearing Jupiter boots.
Any reason?
So I can be bouncy. You were not watching you kiss that girl.
Oh, Kat!
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where do you find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood? I'll go call my brother.
Computer model of the Asphalt Cafe.
That's where we have lunch!
Yes. Now, decorations. Any ideas for a prom theme?
Okay. What if the theme was like space pirates, you know, from outer space? Oh, and there could also be kangaroo babies. Yeah? Yes? Oh my God! It stomped on my face!
So you get to pick what our float's gonna be.
So what's it gonna be, Kat?
Just tell us what happened.
With what?
With Trina. Before the play started.
Oh, yeah. So Tori and Trina realized that they had been tricked, so they needed to replace their furniture, and so they got jobs packaging sushi. But the sushi was moving way too fast. And so Tori and Trina couldn't keep up.
That didn't happen to Tori and Trina.
No?
It happened on a TV show.
You have to leave Hollywood Arts. I'm leaving too.
You would do that for me?
No, I really love the school. Don't be sad. That's so sad.